I need to get new furniture stuff because I hate pink and I really hate this bed. The only thing I like is that Cinderella right there or whatever the fuck that's called. I don't know. I hate this freaking room. It's so. Wow, father, ready to go. That's how you do it. Wednesday, you didn't see nothing.
Oh, no, I'm not gonna say nothing.
You didn't see nothing. I seen it. Ja, ja.
Yeah, no.
Father, wow, I'm gonna tell brother this.
Oh, don't do that.
Oh my god. Dad, every time. Father, what are you doing at? My god. I'm definitely telling him. I'm telling brother. Ha ha. Ha ha, dad. Ha ha.
Wednesday, don't do that. Don't do that to your dad. It's not nice.
She's gonna tell her brother anyway, and his brother's gonna be like, yeah, but I don't give a fuck.
Dad, bang Shasha's ass.
You should go.
It's fine. She's an adult.
She's a little 18, darling. She should not go around and say that Zsa Zsa and Vaughn had sex.
Why do you say it like that?
Because it's, I don't know.
Where the fuck is Maya then?
I don't know. She's somewhere.
She's probably getting ready for get her dildo out so she can please you, Dad. I'm gonna tell brother this!
Why she does this?
I don't know.
Next time, we need to do this in our room.
Oh, I like doing it in the kitchen.
Van, we do it in our room.
Oh, fine. Why do you feel like you have autism?
I don't. That's basically what I was raised.
The Cherokees?
Yes.
My mother was.
Oh.
Well, damn. What should I draw today? Do you really have to have a big sketchbook? Yes, Wednesday. You been what you were doing? I was drawing Wednesday, and now I have an art block thanks to you. I'm just kidding. It's not your fault. I just had an art block. Okay. You're not gonna believe what I just walked into. Wednesday, did you just walk into your father doing sex with Zsa Zsa in the kitchen? How the fuck did you know? You're that type of female that would do that shit. Hey, don't look at me like that. You are a tomboy goth girl, right? Yes, and you are too, but you're basically hyper and crazy and a psychopath. Okay, I might have been, yeah, that, but still, it's too funny. I was gonna tell Edward, but I didn't know where the fuck he was. Speaking of Edward, where is your brother? I don't even know. And where's your father? Probably banging her and have his tiny cock in her ass. Bruh, Wednesday, what the fuck? Oh, what's drawing? Nothing right now compared. Can I see some art of yours? Wednesday, no! Wednesday, get your ass over here and get my art!
Wednesday just took Maya's sketchbook.
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god, bruh! Holy shit, Maya, what the fuck? Maya, why you keep drawing my father so fucking sexy? Ew! You don't know he's my spatty daddy, bitch!
Did Maya make sexy art of me?
Okay, what the fuck?
Yeah, we had to tell Wednesday not to touch Maya's stuff or that's gonna happen.
What is wrong with her? I love her, but still, what the hell?
Wednesday is Wednesday.
Oh, where have you been?
Well, what?
I just walked. You were walking?
Walking where?
To the cemetery.
Cemetery. Best place.
Very. He likes it there. Can you please tell your sister to stop messing with Maya's art and her shit, please?
Why?
You know how your sister is.
Oh my god.
Ew. Fucking hate her with that. Wait, what? You know about what you mean?
You know how she is. She's going through shit.
What type of shit?
She's probably having some hormone issues, darling. It's happened to every female, not just every male.
Agreed. Yeah, that's basically what's going on. And she's been hanging out with her boyfriend a lot, and I'm getting pissed.
Uh-oh.
I need to talk.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Anyway, we don't want to talk about this right now.
Well, okay, well, I'll just talk to her later.
Talk to her now.
Fine, I'll just talk to her.
Yep.
What the heck happened to you?
She did not.
Yep.
She... Okay, fine, I'm talking to her.
What happened to you? Let me guess. She took your sketchbook, and she saw some art.
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna go talk to her and be a big brother, and hopefully I hope she just listens.
She needs her hormone pills or something. Something's up with her.
Yes, I know.
Okay, what about we have some tea?
Sweet tea. Yum.
Yep. Edward!
I told you, Gwen, I'm not ready to tell my father.
I know, but you had to tell him it's important.
Come on. You know he's going to flip out and get pissed. He's always like that.
Well, he has to see his grandson.
I know.
And he hasn't seen him when he's a baby.
You know? Well, I never wanted him to see our son.
Why?
I don't know. I'm just scared.
You know how he is.
Well, what if he's happy that he's a grandpa?
Maybe. I don't know.
Father!
Ugh. Vec. It's not time.
Father, you told me that I can see grandpa.
I know, but I'm just... Father is... scared about Grandpa right now, because Grandpa is very strict.
Come on, just let him meet his grandfather.
Ugh, fine.
And plus, I never seen your father before. Why? Why you do that?
I am not in a mood.
Come on.
Fine. Just please. It's just so overprotective. Come on, Vic, let's go. Hi, Father. Oh my god, son! Edward, damn it! Oh my god. Why do you always do this in the kitchen? Like, why is the kitchen the best place to do this? I'm so glad you're an adult, but oh my god.
I told you, we could have done this in the room.
I know. Why is it so comfortable in the fucking kitchen?
I don't know.
Dad, fuck, son.
Dad. Yeah. Right. Okay, well, clean yourself up. I want you to meet someone.
What?
Oh, just clean yourself up and I want you to meet someone, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, I clean myself up, I clean the freaking table because why not? I don't even know we don't even need chairs. Anyway, what? Who's the new person?
I'd like you to meet Quinn.
Quinn?
Hello, Mister.
Vaughn.
Gwen, this is my father. Father, this is Gwen.
Hello, Gwen.
Why is he in the corner? Why you're in the corner like that?
Because
he likes the corner. So, you're the father of this guy.
Yes, I am.
You are...
I'm a goth.
Dad. She's worth it.
You got a nice woman, son.
I am 122 years old.
Same age as me.
Nice. So, Quinn.
Do you like my son?
Yes, I do.
Do you cherish and love and adore him?
Yes.
Why he does?
Just go with it.
My son, do you love her?
Yes, I do, Dad. We've been together since.
You've been together without me notice?
Yeah.
What?
I sense. Quinn, walk to another room.
Oh, fuck. You can do this. Don't worry.
Dad, I am 122 years old. I'm not a fucking kid.
I know.
You had sex.
Dad, why you had to sniff us like that?
Son, I'm your father. Fathers do things what's right.
Me and say that I had sex?
Okay, yeah, we had sex. So what, Dad? You told me how to do it. I used condoms.
One night, I didn't.
Someone else in this house is there.
Oh, no, no,
no. Son, don't fucking lie.
Okay, damn, Dad, shit!
Okay, Father. We are together. And we are actually married. And yes, I am a baron now because you told me that and you gave me the staff. And about you said to me that you smell someone else in the house. Well, yes, there's someone else too.
Congrats. I accepted.
You accepted her and me?
Yes, I did. Just now.
After when you said that I had sex with her?
Yes.
Okay, Dad. Wow. Wow.
Well, this is a very awesome start. Like, yeah. This is just bloody disappointing. Very.
Why?
Because this whole thing, you were like very, very sensitive there.
Yes. Now what? Who's the person?
You can come out, bud.
It's okay.
He's too shy.
Why?
Is this my grandfather?
Yes. That's Grandpa Vaughn. I know. He is pretty tall. Basically, maybe he got it from you, Dad. But this is Vec-Vec, our son. His actual name is Vector Von Edward.
Why is it silent, Dad?
Don't know, son. It's weird.
This is a depressing, awkward moment right now.
Dad, he's very tall.
Yes, I know he's very tall.
Wow, you guys are so scared. Why?
His father! He's the scariest male alive right now!
Well, son.
Why is your name basically Edward? That's basically our last name.
Well, basically your grandpa wanted me to be named Edward, but my real name is actually Edwardson Bats Edward. So your name is Vector Von Edward Bats, because my other last name is Bats. Well, middle name.
Dad, that's confusing.
I know. We call you Vec-Vec for short. My first ever granted us Dad. Come on. Great-grandpa accept this, too.
He did?
Yes. He has been. He's been watching over us anyway.
What about Drek?
Drek too. And your grandmother? Yes.
And mother?
Yes, every Edward.
Oh my god.
What is with you, Dad? You can call me Grandpa.
Hi, Grandpa. Grandfather.
So, he is Edward. Of course. Obvious, Dad. You look like moi. And you look like your father. Your name represents the honor of the family.
Wow, what does all this mean?
It means that you are an Edward.
Wow. How old are you, Grandpa?
Grandpa, you old.
Hey, Dad, he old.
Son, no.
What?
Be respectful to your grandpa.
Okay.
You have to respect the grandpa.
Why?
Because it's important.
What your father is trying to say is that, you have to respect the elders, sweetie. Why? Because you have to. It's part of it.
Yes, grandson. I am first Zompire. And you have to respect that. One day, you're going to be a Baron.
What's a Baron?
Come on, Dad! We can have Google up in here, okay? We don't need your shit! We don't need you to write the story, Dad. Son, I have to explain. Dad, don't explain it. You're going to go a long sentence here. Let's just ask Google. Fine, I'll get Maya and she'll Google it. Yes, Father.
The bloody hell is this?
Son, language. I'm sorry, but it's true.
Well, technically, this is gonna be so hard to understand. I'm not a teacher. I'm not art teacher. I'm not a history teacher. But, Vaughn, what the hell?
Just please.
Oh my god. You know it's hard to understand.
Yes.
Why do you want me to do this?
Because.
Oh my god. Okay, jeez. Oh, hi. My name is Maya, and, you must be Baron von Bat's grandson. Happy to meet you. Okay, a baron is a title of nobility of honor in the What?
Going to the British.
God!
You didn't put, what is a baron in British, Maya? Oh my god.
Fine, bro! Fine! Fix the shit! In England, a baron is a title of nobility that ranks fifth and lowest in the British ranks. I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Oh, Grandpa is a king of England? No, not really. He's not a king. Father, you told me that grandfather is actually the king of bats.
Yes, but he's not actually king in England.
Who's the king?
King Charles, but he fucking died.
Oh my god, bro!
I'm sorry, I'm getting pissed over my dad doing this.
Okay then, rank. Baron's rank below Vets count! And counts! But above lords and kings!
Vaughn, you're such an asshole with this shit!
Oh my god! The title origination in the 11th century, I can't read no more. What? I can't read no more!
Do it.
Oh my god! Just find an easy... To find a what?
To find an easier definition of beer.
Oh my god.
Fuck this shit over reading! We're just gonna do some definitions of what the fuck a baron is. God damn, Vaughn. Okay. This is an example of a baron.
Why he looks like grandfather?
Because of his hair.
Wow.
Oh my god, bro. This is terrible.
Okay, now it's over now. Can we just go? Can I go, please? Can I draw?
No. Okay, fine, shit, fine.
He is a baron of, basically, poems. His father, your great-grandfather, he was a baron over leading the British army and taxes in the land. Okay?
Okay.
This is fucking hard, okay? I don't know what the fuck a baron is. All I know that fucking EA was a bitch for not giving him a fucking story, okay? God! I broke the fourth wall. I'm out of here. I'm gonna draw, okay? I'm gonna draw and have fun with your grandson.
Grandpa is a baron because he's a poetry.
Yeah, definitely
so.
That's basically why he's a baron. Okay, and great-grandfather, he is a baron of leading the British army, and he pays taxes and helps people land.
Exactly, that's what my grandfather did.
Yes, that's what a baron is. Okay. Who was that girl?
What?
Who was she?
She's just a friend of my father.
How old is she?
She might be 1,018 years old.
No, she's 1,019.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm, yeah. she's close to my father's age. Yeah, sorry. Well, it's nice to meet you, Vec, my grandson. I'm happy that you're here, and welcome to the Edward family.
Thank you, Grandfather.
Thanks, Dad. I'm happy that you are glad to see him.
Yeah.
Gwen?
Yeah?
Take care of my son.
Yes, I will.
And I'm glad that you are married. Congrats. Thank you, Dad.
Thank you.
Yay! So everything is okay now.
Yes. Thank goodness. And sorry I had to, like, go crazy over the Baron thing. That was just sad.
That was depressing.
Yeah, I know it's terrible. I'd rather ran it over like a dead mouse or a dead possum.
Yeah, you should.
Yeah. Anyway, take care. Okay, Dad. We'll see you soon. If you want to spend time with Vec, you can. Please. Why?
Because you haven't seen him as a baby before, and it's been such a long time.
Yeah. Wow, son.
I know. That's what I was thinking. You can maybe hang out with your grandson, because that's what grandfathers do.
Yes, son.
No, I never get to hang out with Grandpa. He's just a spirit in heaven now, so I don't know how.
You can still hang out with your grandpa. You just have to ask.
Dad, he's a spirit, dude. Like, come on. You can still hang out with him if he's dead. Fuck, Dad, jeez.
No, son. I've been talking with my father. You haven't been.
You should too, Dad. You should talk to your dad.
Fine.
Who? I want to meet him. Where is he? I can summon him now.
Aw.
Where's the spell books?
I hide them. Yeah, that's what I did. Yeah, you better hide them, please.
I've been hiding them.
Please do, don't have him find any spell books to summon grandfather. Great grandfather.
Oh, I definitely will.
Are you kidding me, dude?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Because he's my grandfather and grandfather. I thought that's what we do. We're goths and emos.
Yeah, son, but we don't do that.
Why?
Because we let those people rest in peace.
I talk to my grandpa every time.
You talk to great-grandpa?
Yes, I did. He says that I should meet grandpa.
What?
When was this? When I was in the grave.
You went to the graveyard and, talked to your grandpa?
Well, he was basically invisible, so I couldn't see him. Okay, I might have actually see him as a ghost.
You saw great-grandpa as a spirit?
Yeah, he has a halo and he has angel wings.
Oh my god. Great-grandpa Vector, oh my god. You did not stop him?
No, we didn't. We didn't even know why. Oh my god, Son, you better not summon demons. I'm not gonna summon demons. I don't believe in that shit.
Well, son, stop. Stop with the language. You might wanna listen to your dad.
Why?
Because no language in this house.
I hear it every time.
What? Son, please, don't. Okay. Vekvik, listen to Grandpa. Do not summon anything else but Great-Grandpa Vector.
Got it.
And no language. Do not say no dirty mouths. I'm gonna shove dark black soap up your mouth. Got it?
Yes, Grandpa.
Yes, Dad. And Edward, yes, I'm gonna shove soap up your freaking mouth if you don't stop with those cussing around your son. Okay, Dad. Yes, will do.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Now, I love you guys. You have a great day. And Vekvik, you and me will have grandfather and grandson time soon.
Yes. I promise I will not cuss.
Good.
And I promise I only summon great-grandpa.
Good.
Okay, everything's okay now. Shall we go home? Yeah, yeah.
Take care. You take care too, Dad. You be good, Dad. Why say that?
Because I want you to be a good dad.
Okay. Sounds great. Sorry about earlier.
It's okay.
So, I'm thinking.
What?
I'm gonna hang out with my grandson. If that's okay with you.
Duh, he's your grandson, you can.
I need to refresh.
Oh yeah, right. Yep. You should.
Yep. Give us some sweet tea?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Okay.
Oh yeah, we're right now, so we gotta make more.
Okay.